I'll gladly become Yacha to protect Aisha.
The lightning's will has called me back to the battlefield.
That means we can't use the portal. What now?
Can he? I can see this long journey to its end. This will take you to the ice castle. Now go.
Fine, you coming?
So, did you know everything all along?
I told you you'd know at the end of a long journey.
Fine, I trust you. Let's go, Daybreak mercenaries.
Remember, it's in your hands now, Fine.
Not fall here.
It's Sir Rudy! The Knight of Light is here!
Sir Rudy! I knew you would come!
Gillahan, what's the situation?
We're being bombarded by enemy aircraft. At this rate, they'll blow through the ice castle gates.
Awakened Yacha will have the move!
By my will, I shall protect you!
Finished your first bombardment. They'll fire again soon.
Elena, please watch over them.
this.
Stop all of this.
Thank the goddess, Saruti. The shield withstood the bombardment. But if the strength of the blast remains the same, we may not be as lucky next time.
Gillihan, leave the rest to me.
The awakened Yacha will have the moon.
Burn it all!
You can't escape!
Let me show you true beast skin potential.
The awakened Yacha will have the moon.
Line of defense falls, then it's over! Cover Sir Rudy!
Awakened Yacha will have the moon.
This'll sting a bit.
Red, burn it all. Red, burn it all. me show you true beast skin potential.
It's never ending.
The awakened Yacha will have the move.
The care! Everyone watch out!
Damn! This way is blocked! We need to go around!
My lady, I, Adele, would risk my life to protect this defensive line.
Ha! That'll teach you!
Let me show you true reskin potential!
I think it should be fine now. Now that I think about it, the scouts haven't returned. Something may have happened to them.
Then we'll go have a look! Oh no! They've all been killed!
And Yacha will have the move!
Red,
awakened Yacha will have the move.
Spread out.
Fear the time has now come for our alliance to reach its end. All forces, move forward!
Everyone, break through the blockade and charge towards Catastrophe!
Len, the only way to defeat Catastrophe is Fine's purification. We need to bring Fine to Catastrophe.
All right, Fine. Once Catastrophe is close, please start the purification. Fine?
Yeah. Understood.
Fine, I'll put my trust in you. So please.
The awakened Yacha will have the move.
Of destruction. Couldn't just do nothing. We'll take care of this place. Go, Len!
Thanks, Juju!
Burn it all!
The awakened Yacha will have the move!
Yacha will have the move!
Spread out!
Yeah! All archers need to enter the protection barrier!
Rudy, over here, this way.
The awakened Yacha will have the move.
I eliminated anyone who would stand in Rudy's way. Now go.
Everyone, thank you.
Daybreak mercenaries, we will end this war!
I'll tie them up. Fine,
Once that happens, you need to start purification.
Phoenix, you have nothing to worry about. I'll protect you.
The awakened Yacha will have the move.
What's wrong? You all right?
There's still something you haven't said. But you do know, don't you? That catastrophe is after me. Because I am the god of destruction.
I wasn't sure.
It's like Ian said. I've been absorbing the power. Once I absorb that destruction stone, I'll become the god of destruction. And then I might actually destroy your world.
It's all right. I have faith in you, Fine.
Lin, Fine, it's time. Let's move!
Everyone is waiting for us. Come on, let's go.
It is time to end this horrible war.
After all this time, I'm glad you're still alive. Because now, I can kill you!
Everyone, protect Fine and stop catastrophe!
You are much too weak. Your end awaits you here!
Fine! Now!
Fine!
The awakened Yacha will
it's
have
It's not
the
working! What?
Thank you.
Protect Fine and stop catastrophe!
You are much too weak! Your end awaits you here!
Fine! Now!
Fine!
And Yacha will have the move!
Everyone, protect Fine and stop catastrophe!
You are much too weak! Your end awaits you here!
Fine, now!
Awakened Yacha will have the move!
Ah! Athena's relic? If I destroy that necklace, you should be able to use your power. Do not miss this chance. I believe in you, Fine. It's up to you now. I believe in you. I leave Evan to you.
Karen. I'm sorry.
I am the god of destruction. Hear my decree. By the laws of destruction and creation, I judge this world.
Sir Rudy's memorial ceremony will start soon.
I still can't believe he's gone.
His brave and righteous soul will always be with us.
The people are gathered over there. It looks like it's going to start soon.
Oh, Fine, my adorable little lady. We have this small angel to thank for allowing us to return safely.
Fine, you did well.
Everyone, thank you.
Fine!
If not for you, the peace we have now would have been impossible. I thank you on behalf of all the Varbana Beastkin.
No, it's thanks to everyone who fought. Everyone's here.
Rudy, please. Sleep peacefully, under Elena's protection.
May the light be with you always. Rudy. Thank you.
Hey, Ching-Chin. Where's Lin?
Oh, she said she was going to mercenary headquarters after stopping by the memorial service.
I haven't been here in a while.
What shall we do today?
Well, when the festival begins, I want to get some cotton candy.
Great! Then start thinking about what flavor you want. And after that, maybe we can check out all the merchants.
Do you not regret your decision to become human?
Regret nothing.
I shall ask you one last time. You will now lose your abilities and authority as a god. You will become mortal. But will you continue to protect this world? Fine.
Fine? Fine?
Yes. Because I want to be with you all.
To survive.